have this belly bearing problem. I'm turning yellow. I don't know how to get this to get whiter. Only pants that fit me comfortably, and they still really don't fit, and I fold them over because of the elastic here. They're Liz Lang Target maternity, and it's itching me right now. Oh my gosh. So stretchy shirts help a lot, and I got tiger marks here. I don't know if you can tell. It's a lot of tiger marks all the way up to here. Those are all brand new. And this is all belly. It's the biggest part of me. Oh my gosh. I've lost my behind. Everything looks tiny compared to this belly. Oh my gosh. He's moving around it. Okay. Wow. Well, I've been doing a lot of laying down to make it to 39 weeks and working. If you can see him moving around. But he is. Ow, 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 he's right on my bladder. That's kicking me right down here. Ow! 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 Ow, ow, ow. He is so strong right now and heavy. And he can move. He's getting muscles. Ow, ow, ow. Now he's kicking me up here. I don't know. That is the polyhydramnios belly. One baby. Looks like I'm having twins. But I'm not, just a big boy. And lots of liquid.